Hey team, it's Chef Katie. Thanks for joining me in the kitchen. Today we're going to talk about stewing. And not just for meat. Today we're going to stew some zucchini and squash. And stewing, if you think about it, if you stew on something, you sit on it, you let it sort of simmer for a while, and you think about it, it gets nice and juicy until you make a good decision, right? So we're going to do the same thing with this zucchini, summer squash. I got about 3 total. Throw them in a pot with any sort of flavorings I want to use, because you know when you stew on things, you like some input. I got some sage, some rosemary, some pepper, some thyme, all thrown in the pot. And you need some creative juices for stewing, so I'm going to pour in about a cup of water. And I'll keep an eye on this. Turn on my heat. Boom. And it just wants to be at medium, not too hot there. Stew, I got to put my thinking cap on to make things stew, so I put my lid on, and I'm going to leave a little partial cover. And that's it. Set it and forget it, and let it sit for a while, and just sort of marinate, and all the goodness comes out. And we'll see after about 20 minutes what happens when we stew on our zucchini. All right, stewing rules, plants rule. This is Chef Katie. I will see you soon.